Still another Iowa running back displayed his wares on this punt return in the Michigan game. Willie Fleming takes on the 28, gets a block, threads his way through tacklers. He gets a key block that springs him free, and he travels 72 yards to a touchdown.